So hey, hello everyone. So in this video I'm going to show you how to solve the error exception in thread main java.lang.error unresolved compilation problem. So this error usually occurs when you have missed a colon or a semicolon or a curly bracket, but the line number where you have missed will appear. But in my case I don't have anything like that. So there's four curly bracket, I have done a semicolon over here. So this is a simple print statement. So basically I have everything perfect. So what happened was I solved it by just removing the public over here. So I have given public class. I just removed this public class, and if I saved it now and ran the same code over here, as you can see down, I'm getting hello. Okay. So if I just show it up. So as you can see, I'm getting hello printed. So now the same code, if I just add public, okay, and save it and run, I am getting that error again. Yes, I'm getting that error again. So basically, if you don't have any error in your code, just try this way of just removing the public from your class, and I think you will be able to solve that error easily. So that's it for the video. I hope you have solved the error, and mine's a program channel. Do check out other videos I've done in Python, C, C++, Unity, also Blender, and subscribe and support. Thank you.